Oh, we're in downtown.
You know what though? This is a bigger town than a lot of where a lot of wind farms are. So this is almost a big city by comparison. So we'll go down this way out of the parking lot. We'll take a left at the light, go through downtown, and we'll take a left on something that doesn't look like a highway, but it's Highway 71, and take that north. Now, as we head north, it's just farms and county roads that are lettered, right? So we're going to take County Road 3P to the right. You'll notice because there are some big aluminum silos there that you can't miss. But what I want you to notice is you've got Vestas turbines on the left side of the highway, and you've got GE turbines on the right. Those Vestas ones are owned by, I think they're still owned by a Canadian company called Enbridge. And I don't believe those are under warranty anymore, so... Are they still under warranty?
Yeah, they've got a whole new Vestas group up there. So.
Oh, okay. All right, so they've got Vestas technicians taking care of them?
Yeah.
Okay. On the right-hand side, the NextEra side, GE turbines that were installed in, I think now they're building phase 5, but they just keep moving further and further east as they do. So what you guys are going to be seeing is phase 1. So those are the oldest turbines on site. They're now out of warranty, so the NextEra technicians are taking care of them primarily. They might call in contractors here and there for special jobs, but they are what we call self-performing. It means the company, the owner, has their own technicians taking care of it. They don't contract out the primary maintenance and repair responsibility to anyone else. But if you were to go further east, they all report to the same building, but the turbines, as you go further east, you get to phase 2, phase 3, 4, and 5. Those are newer turbines, and so they're still under warranty. And so while NextEra technicians will be climbing them and doing some tasks, their primary responsibility is taken care of by GE. And GE contracts it out to a company called Granite Services. They're now called Field Corps, I think. And it's actually owned by GE, but it operates as a separate business, as a third-party contractor. So, like I said, you're driving up the highway. On the left-hand side are going to be Vestas, owned by Enbridge, and on the right-hand side are going to be GE, owned by NextEra. Now, if you know anything about NextEra, they are the same company as Florida Power and Light, FPL. So FPL started getting into buying power from other companies, and they said we could do better by building our own power plants, even if they're not in Florida. So then they branched out, they created NextEra, which really is now the parent company, oddly enough. And so they own power plants all over America. They don't just sell to themselves, they sell to other power utility companies as well. So I think it's time to leave. I've got a black Prius in the corner of the parking lot. So like I said, head down, take a left at the light, and then just go through town. When we get to the site, remember, unless posted otherwise, always assume hit the dirt road, the gravel road, 15 miles per hour, 1.5, unless you see it a little faster.